On the first day of Christmas, my girlfriend sucked me dick. I had to stop myself from coming really quick. On the second day of Christmas, she kissed me bollocks too. She gave me a blowjob, you know, the way the women do. On the third day of Christmas, I had my head between her legs. With my tongue, I tried to fertilize her eggs. On the fourth day of Christmas, her pubes were up my nose. By now, you'll think I'm sex mad, I suppose. First, she sucked me dick, kissed me bollocks too. Pubes were up my nose. I said, mind me cartilage, me pins are in my burnie. On the fifth day of Christmas, I stopped for a pause. Hey, I noticed these big skid marks on her drawers. On the sixth day of Christmas, I thought she's very loose. It's too late, my tongue was soaked in fanny juice. On the seventh day of Christmas, I'm staring at this lass. Well, I'm actually staring at some paper stuck to her arse. On the eighth day of Christmas, I started to feel ill. On the paper it said Newcastle had lost 2-0. First she sucked me dick, kissed me bollocks too. Her pubes were up me nose. Skid marks on her drawers, she stunk of fanny juice. Newspaper on her arse. I started to feel ill, to part a fart, lick a hairy place where the girls pee. On the ninth day of Christmas, I'd been shagging for 8 days. I must have fucked this girl 1,000 different ways. And on the tenth day of Christmas, without being too blunt, to be honest, I'd enough of a large cunt. On the 11th day of Christmas, I went to see the quack. Said, my dear boy, you've been licking too much crack. First she sucked me dick, kissed me bollocks too. Pubes were up me nose, skid marks on her drawers, stunk of fanny juice, newspaper on her ass. I started to feel in, I'd been shagging for 8 days. It's blunt to mention cunt, I'd been licking too much crack, but now my tart's frigid and that's a reality. On the 12th day of Christmas, I found out she'd give me AIDS.